advantage seems to be going to Kanehara in almost all of these exchanges, other than the actual submission attempts. Now, Kanehara is looking for an arm triangle. He's looking to use a head and arm choke to trap the arm. See how the left arm, yeah. Oh, he's got it.
Trying to lock it down,
got
finish it right here.
He's got it very deep.
Kanehara.
Oh, Michael McDonald pops out and takes Kanehara's back.
And now
look at
he's
this.
Cranking down. Can McDonald get a
he's
submission
under the chin.
Finish?
He's under the chin. He's got
and
it.
It's all over.
Wow.
Michael McDonald, victorious in his UFC return.
What a crazy.